Hi, it's me, Van, and I am doing this mission for you guys live. The reason I'm doing it live is because I have a channel update, which is that I'm going to be doing more videos, you know, asking you guys' opinions on stuff. Oh, and whatnot, but you guys also may notice that this video is uploaded in a actual 1080p. I was surprised when I found out my videos only upload in 720, which was crazy to me. So, you know, to bring you guys the best experience that I can afford, I am uploading my videos in 1080p, and that is because I just got the PS4 Pro today. Hence, the reason why I'm actually doing this mission. I'm actually doing this mission simply because I want you guys to tell me what you guys think of the frame rate now versus the frame rate before, and yeah. And how bad my Banshee skills are now compared to how they were before. Are they still terrible? They're probably still terrible, right? Yeah. As you know, I'm not a Banshee main. I'm not even a Banshee sub. If someone says, hey, be a substitute Banshee, I'm like, we are going to die. Okay, now that we got that, you know, they made things on the map to where I can find, you know, this game is actually quite a bit different than it was when I first started playing. I might go into that in a future video. I'll take that. I don't know why I did this right here, but, you know, why not? As I always say, seize the day. Okay. The card seize the day. Okay, so, funny story. I know you guys didn't click on this video for story time with Van, but that's what you got. I mean, of course, you can leave the video right now. I won't mind. I won't hold it against you. But yeah, funny story. I was uploading a video one day. I sung like, I don't know how long. I mean, I sung like 3 straight minutes of Don't Stop Me Now. You know, by Queen, my video got flat. I guess because instead of singing just certain parts, I was actually singing the whole song. Which is probably a big no-no. So, yeah. So, you guys get to enjoy more of my videos in 1080p. As you know, I record from my PlayStation. So, me getting a PS4 Pro is actually quite a big thing for my videos and in general. Tomorrow, or, you know, later on today, depending on when this video actually uploads, Boost Mode will be out on PS4. And in case you don't know what that is, Boost Mode makes it so all games that aren't optimized for the PS4 Pro, it actually, on the PS4 Pro, it kind of optimizes the frame rate, make the frame rate better with compatible games, of course. Not every game is going to be guaranteed compatible. But yeah, that is indeed what it does. He said no relic equipped. That means he probably wants to leave. But yeah, I'm actually not finished talking yet. I have a little more than I've finished, so don't worry, guys. I know that it's agging on forever. And yeah, I plan on doing a live stream in the next so many days, you know, kind of like, because this new remote, the new PS4 Pro is fine enough, but this remote is bugging me. Well, it's a new remote that I haven't got used to yet. I'm just going to do this, hopefully it will work out. Things usually work out when I do that, right? Okay, so, yeah. Okay, and in case you were wondering, I'm on a 1080p display TV. So no, I'm not actually viewing it in 4K. In case you were wondering.
Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites.
But with that said, there does offer some good customization in my opinion. The real test will be infested. Infested and Enaros. Enaros. Why do I keep calling him Enaros? I'm actually just spamming. Yeah, I'm just spamming Sonic Core. Okay, well, I've opened the relic. It's time to go do some void missions. And you know what? I'm gonna try to finish this out. Okay, yeah. That's what he said? She said? Ah? No? Okay. Okay. I'll stop. I'll stop. Wait, do I have any other gun now? No, I do not. I do at least have a melee, right? Oh my god, I have the Sinister. You know, technically I'm Banshee. I really don't need the Sinister. Excuse me. I just burped, and as you know, every time I burp, I have to say excuse me. I have to stop everything I'm doing and say excuse me. Which a lot of people find, odd, I guess. I mean, not real. Yeah, they find it odd because I just think it's normal, right? And then people would say, what did you just say? You know, as if them fighting words. So are you talking to yourself? No, I'm saying, excuse me, I burped. So I have to have, quote, manners. And then they're like, what? Are you saying I don't have manners? Of course, they don't say that out loud, but you know that's probably what they're thinking. They're probably thinking, oh, is he saying everyone that doesn't do that doesn't have manners? I got you, dude. I don't got you, dude. Nailed it. I did not nail it in any way, shape, or form tonight. You know what? Let's just do the Banshee thing. Oh, you can't do Sunquake in the... Okay. Not being able to do Sunquake in the air actually makes a lot of sense. Because, you know, you're erupting the ground. Bullets, ultimate power. Am I killing somebody over there too? It's because I'm awesome, right? Okay, now we gotta find, activate the power. Oh, I keep forgetting that those things are a thing. No! Well, I tried. Hey, look, my Destiny file updated. Yes, yes, I know. Warframe partner plays Destiny as well. You're not really allowed to do other stuff, right? But yeah, anyway, I digress. I thought he was an enemy for a little bit. Not gonna lie. That's what I thought. I was like, ooh, an enemy. Now I'm like, ooh, kill everything. No, he was dazed and confused from my power of absolute. Actually, power of absolute. Okay, so while I'm here talking, rambling about, let's talk about Lelouch. And of course, since I mentioned the name Lelouch, we of course are going to be talking about, what is this show called again? Code Geass. Okay, so you can only use the power on someone once.
Excavation complete. Look what we found.
And you can only use it on them once, which means that you have to be very careful. I'll just take this. You have to be very careful what you say. You only get one command. Now, we are definitely going to leave. If you want to do more anime talk while, you know, gameplay, let me know. I love anime, man. I could talk about anime for days. That and Doctor Who. I'm a big Whovian. If they ever made a Time Lord Warframe, that would be amazing. I guess the Limbo rework would be as close as a Time Lord as you'd get, but I want a proper Time Lord frame. Yeah, I want a proper Lord of Time. I mean, Frost can be like, I'm king of the bubbles. And I could be like, oh yeah, well, I'm the Lord of Time. Why did I go deep voice like that? Do I think I am, what's his name? Roy? Yeah, Roy. Roy, not from Doctor Who, but from Legend of Tomorrow. See, I watch all kinds of shows. Legend of Tomorrow, Flash, Arrow, Supergirl. I didn't think I'd need to do this, but... okay. And... survey says, I mean, I know what I got. I literally got, the controller still doesn't feel right. I still need to, is this light new? This light is new, I swear. Okay, you guys can't see it. I tried to show you guys like you could see it. Don't mind me. But there's a light sensor bar that you can see through the touchpad now. Now, I hope you didn't find this all too boring. We did more than I originally planned. I planned to just give you guys a small update of what's happening. Oh yeah, and in case you were wondering, my Banshee Prime has not got infected yet. I'm guessing because of the simple fact that, Wait, did she? No, she hasn't. Because, okay, I don't know how it is on PC, but no one likes being infected anymore. So many people have already cured themselves, and yeah. Well, anyway, I've been rambling on for a while now, and okay, and I definitely need to do parent sequence type stuff. So, yeah, okay, I'll catch you guys in a future video. Later.